Monday. I hope everyone had a wonderful fall break. You know who I am, Miss Rosemary, Miss Thigpen, but we have a very special guest.
Oh,
tell us who we have.
Murphy, can you tell them what your name is?
Murphy.
Murphy.
Murphy, you said good morning.
Oh, good morning. Okay, Murphy, you're going to help us with the announcements.
Okay. Well, today is Monday.
Yes.
October 21st.
It is.
It's homecoming week.
That's so exciting.
I'm so excited. Go Lions.
Yes.
Go Lions.
Yes.
Okay, we've got some shout outs this morning. We have 3 new people added to our 50-point Nugget Club.
That's exciting.
I can't wait to put their name on a Nugget. That's going to be Colton Bikema from Miss Maxwell's fourth grade, Emmanuel Perez from Mr. McCord's fourth grade, and Caesar Acosta from Miss Treadwell's class. Go Lions.
Murphy, can you say great job?
Great job.
Happy birthday to the following students. We have Oakley Collette and Hayes Arosio. Happy birthday.
All right. And now it's time for lunch choice.
Okay.
I'm really glad that we are having these lunch choices today because I didn't bring my lunch today.
Me either.
I tend to forget that a lot. Mm-hmm. But today's choices are chicken tenders or manager's choice. And, you know, they come up with all kinds of stuff.
Oh, right? I love a good surprise.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, I hope you all are hard at work on your second 9 weeks goal. It will be here before you know it. I know we just started, but you don't want to wait because I don't think anybody wants to miss out on our inflatables party or the magic show with Mr. Ken Scott.
That's so exciting.
Very exciting.
And we're going to take a moment to see a clip from the Glow in the Dark Dance Party.
Oh, fun. My hand up to my bed. You know I'm about to
I had a blast.
I think everybody enjoyed it, and I think people probably enjoyed the rec department too. I heard a lot of good things from that.
Good.
So
great job putting that together.
Oh, thank you. It was my pleasure.
Yep.
I love every minute of it. Okay, now also on top of the second 9 weeks goal, keep working for that 50 AR points. We just announced 3 new names. We're up to 18 people. But we could, I think we could get up to at least 100.
I love a good Chick-fil-A party.
Mm-hmm. There's a lot of people that are close. So reach your 50 points by Christmas, that last day of school before Christmas break. And then in January, we'll have that special Chick-fil-A party with Miss Turpin.
I bet Murphy likes nugs.
We might bring Murphy.
All right, so today is Bus Driver Appreciation Day.
I love our bus drivers.
I do too. It's so important for you to make sure that you tell your bus driver how much you appreciate them. And they have a very hard job to do. So just make sure that maybe at some point this week, write them a little note or tell them thank you.
That would be so nice. Do you know what else? We brought the wrong animal today. We should have brought Murphy a friend. Because do you know what today is?
What?
Today is National Reptile Awareness Day.
Well,
I don't really know exactly all that means. You should be aware of reptiles. I don't know if anybody has any reptiles at their home. My daughter has a bearded dragon, and she brought it to visit last week. It was a lot of fun.
Oh.
Now, do you know the difference between a reptile and amphibian?
Well, it's very difficult.
It is different, yes.
But I do know that amphibians have a smooth, moist skin, And that's a big difference in
yes.
the two.
So, yes.
Moist skin.
I'm glad you brought out uh-huh. that character uh-huh. about them. Yes. So like an amphibian would be a frog.
Yep. Frogs.
Salamander.
Not dogs.
Salamander.
Salamanders, yes.
Yeah. Not dogs, for sure. Not
no,
dogs, for
not
sure.
Not Murphy.
I think Murphy might like to, I don't think he would like to have a reptile as a friend. He
no.
might eat it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, self-control. Okay. I hope that yeah, over the fall break you worked on self-control and didn't stay on your electronics the whole time. And maybe you did something productive like clean your room or help your parents around the house. But make sure that you're always choosing to do what's best, even when you don't want to do it. There's a lot of times there's things I don't want to do, but I have to do it because it's what's best. So sometimes there's situations where emotions can fly, such as family disagreements. We've all had those. Mm. Fights with brothers or sisters.
Mm.
I'm very thankful I've never had a fight with my roomie. We don't ever have any disagreements.
Fight. No, we don't.
No. But if we did, we would practice self-control so that we can manage our emotions.
We would
work it out. We would talk about it.
Murphy's practicing self-control by sitting here.
He's doing such a good job.
So try taking a deep breath sometimes and counting to 10, maybe stepping away from a situation where you need to cool down. Rather than respond rapidly to something. Finding a strategy that works for you and using that in difficult situations is part of self-control.
Such good advice. Yeah. Such good advice. Okay, remember to roar. Be respectful.
Own your behavior.
Be appropriate.
And respectful.
I hope everybody has a marvelous Monday. Today is, once again, Monday, October 21st. You only have one shot at this day. What are you going to do with it? Tell Murphy.
Bye-bye.